imagine this. It's very early in the morning, so I'm going to have to be very quiet. But I'm just going to resist playing this for a bit. Let's play as Carly. This is going to be accidental ASMR for some reason, so that's a bit weird. I'm not really into that, but I suppose somebody might get a kick out of this, potentially. Let's get into this. Okay. Awesome stuff. First thing in the morning, that first cup of tea is amazing. Right, awesome stuff. Right, let's get going. That seems like a decent place to start the game. Let's grab as much stuff. Gonna need loads of this, to be honest. You always need a shitload of wood. In 7. essence when you start a fresh sound. Now let's quick these. That looks so shitty. Trousers. There we go. Let's put a shirt on as well. This one. Boots. Good stuff. Oh crap, I need to make a new one. Where is it? It's in... Let's make a stone shovel as well. That will come in handy. And let's put that for that. Put that there. Let's put the shovel there. Good stuff. Right, now let's do a bit of exploring. Oh, that, yeah, let's also craft a wooden club as well. And a bow. Some arrows as well, and make as many as we can. Crap. Good stuff. That was definitely a good start. Now we're gonna need some more though, so we can make some wood frames with some golden wood as well, which will come in handy for tea. Excuse me. Oh, I love a good brew. What I do in the morning. Right, wood frames. Let's craft some of those. Let's just type in. Let's craft quite a few of those. Let's say 50 frames for now. 52, I'll do. I'd love to see what the local surroundings look like a bit more on this randomly generated world. I'd love to see what they end up looking like. Should be interesting to see what's installed and where we are. What's been near to us. This is probably a good spot for our base because it's nice and flat. So we've pretty much started off perfectly, really. So I'm going to start putting down some of the wood frames right now. Let's place some down. I'm just going to make a smallish base for now. Just so it's easy to build, easy to maintain, and easy to defend. Oh, and there's a. Bird's nest there, that'll come in handy, fantastic. Some eggs, well it's not exactly what we wanted, but it's definitely better than nothing. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna have to dig down. It's starting to get somewhere with it, so it's alright. I've definitely had worse starts to this game, let me tell you that much. Well, also the bat one here as well. We don't really need the food and stuff yet, we can use that later. Right. Let's place you there, you there. Lovely. And we'll also upgrade some of those frames shortly as well. Leave a few unupgraded so I can remove them and get back inside the base in that time. There's a zombie there, let's get rid of you. Come on then, show me what you got. Slug, goblins. Head. And strap them in. Goodbye. Goodbye to Kate Mother. Got some shitty sandwiches for me. Got a few more nest eggs. Yes, we've got 23. That's really, really good. 23 feathers, fantastic. What do we, does it take to make those actually? Oh, we need small stones as well, that's what we don't have. Is there a rock around here somewhere? Is this another? Yes, another bird's nest. Brilliant. Plenty of arrows now, we just need some wood. No, I was going to go for that big, sorry, we need stone. I was going to go for that big stone there. But that's probably not a good idea because you don't get as much iron and stuff. I mean, that's something we'll desperately need. Let's get a little bit more stone because we also need to make a new stone axe as well. There's a stone on the floor here as well, that'll go in handy. Another one here. Yes. So I've never really played this very much on console before, so it's kind of difficult to get used to the controls, but it's something that we're going to work on as we go through. Let's make a few of those actually. Use the best one out of the two. Oh, it's that one, but that's okay, we can use that later. We need a bit more stone. Perhaps a bit more wood to upgrade those frames as well. Oh, good stuff. Oh, when a good day's work. Oh yeah, we've got the break open as well, even better. Murky water there, that might come in handy later when we need water. It's good to have a source of water not too far away. So what else did I need? I was going to make some more arrows, wasn't I? Oh, it's one of the favourites, good. I think 33 arrows, we need as many of those as we can get out of. Might make the campfire in a bit as well. Stuff. I've got 41 iron as well, that'll come in handy. Rapid smithing's now level 3, brilliant. Let's kill you. I'll have a look, see what's in that stump as well. Let's try out the bow, shall we? Right. How do I? Oh, I can't fire any arrows. Oh, there we go, I can press circle to be ready. More shit in the loop, but that's okay. Ooh, here then, so we've got a lock which we'll need for the mini bike eventually, and we've got some gunpowder which we can use to make ammo later with as well. I really need to figure out and remember how to make a chest. That'll definitely come in very handy. Also, I'm eventually going to need to figure out how to get back to my base and my bedroll before sundown. What have we got here? Night vision goggles, that's a great find. Hunting rifle receiver as well, that's very, very good. Overall, some good drops there. Nothing in that one, that's okay. You can forgive it considering how good the last one was. I'm just going to equip the night vision goggles in a bit.
Hello, puppy. Alright.
Hello, is you sleepy? Oh, do you want me to come and get you a drink or something? Oh, Bracky. Yeah. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, I'll sort it for you. I'll change the coil in a minute for you. I love you. You really tired one. Oh. About 8 o'clock-ish, I think. Just before. I know, yeah.